talked about there is a particulate matter, primary pollutant and secondary pollutant. Who does asphyxiation? Yes, tell me. Carbon monoxide. Yes or no? Clear? Who causes good amount of congenital diseases, carcinogenic diseases? Lead. So several things are there. So we have seen carbon, and what are the primary pollutant which come in the first after the burning of the fossil fuels and all, it coming in the initial state, it is known as a primary pollutant. And which are the primary pollutant? We have seen carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide, sulfur and all. Thereafter we have seen secondary pollutant. Secondary pollutant come into existence after the when the two primary pollutant get reacted with each other in a given condition under the presence of sunlight. We have seen क्या हमने देखा था volatile organic compound या hydrocarbon react with the nitrogen oxides, what gives ozone and peroxyacetyl nitrate PAN. And thereafter it is an acting as an what so much vague clear आसमान में आप देखेंगे in Delhi के ऊपर में, so it will look like vague and not clear, it is in a kind of those things are there. And then we have been able to see after this particulate matter I have discussed, and particulate matter 10 micrometer above it will settle down, 10 micrometer it will hanging, below it is hanging, and 2.5 meter it is in a very hazardous, and 0.02 convert into aerosol. Thereafter we have discussed about which one I said that, uske baad humne kya kiya, air pollution. And what is the meaning of air pollution? It is a degradation of the quality of what is in a air by the what is in a primary pollutant, secondary pollutant and particulate matter. And then we have been able to see which are first air pollution kaise ho raha hai. Yes, tell me. There is in a what, factories, yes, petroleum, power lines, pesticides, yes, yes, radioactive fallouts, and then fertilizer, mining and plants, and then indoor air pollution. In the indoor air pollution, what you can be able to see? Volatile organic compound, radon, carbon monoxides, and if the it is in a completely अच्छे से burn हो गया तो there will be carbon dioxide. आपके घर में खाना पकता है ना, carbon dioxides. And then we can be able to see at several places what is from the nearby houses, bahar se from your street, it will, if the water is there, if it is not properly lined, then it will come out which radon gases. Yes, so many ways you are getting indoor air pollution. And then I have talked about, yes, fly ash we have talked about. And the fly ash, it is in a which ash is in a dangerous, black or white? White fly ash. And then yes, greenhouse gases, which are we have seen? Yes, water vapor. Then it is in a which one? Carbon dioxide. And then methane. And then we have seen uske baad nitrogen wala aa jata hai, nitrous, fifth group, and nitrous oxide. And then coming of nitrous oxide, nitrogen nahi, nitrous oxide. And then I am coming for ozone, chlorofluorocarbon, hydrochlorofluorocarbon, and jitni structure, if it is becoming more and more larger structure, it will be the more global warming potential. But it doesn't mean that they are doing global warming, because in the atmosphere who is largest? Very 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 high carbon dioxide. So we are working on what, reducing that one, understood? And thereafter we have seen like humne kya dekha, water pollution. And in the water pollution I said degradation of the quality of the water by the different kind of what pollutants coming from the nearby region. And then which I have said first, from the what, natural, from the natural sources, which one I have said that, volcano, landslide, floods, organic decay. And then synthetic sources, some industries, and then chemical industries based on cosmetics and all. And thereafter we have seen urban areas. In the urban areas, what we have seen, there is in a some urban waste, that is in a domestic effluents. And then we have seen it is in a large amount of excess organic matter like in hills and all. And at the same time, yes, tell me, humne kya dekha wahan par, what is in a food processing waste. And in the then in the rural areas, fertilizers, pesticides, they are doing what is in a in the water, it is in a polluting. And then in the coastal areas, oil spill, because extraction of oil, oil fields ke paas kya hoga, like Mumbai High, Aliabat Island, Basin Island, what is there? In the Andhra Pradesh, if you go, there is an element chilli, there is an bantu milli, and then I said ek manchali chali bantu se jaake milli, ऑयल फील्ड्स आर देयर एंड देन तमिलनाडु के पास नारीमनम कोलावई एंड कोयिलई तो देयर इज एन व्हाट ऑयल फील्ड्स आर देयर मेजर एंड इन दैट वन यू कैन बी एबल टू सी वहां पे समटाइम्स ऑयल फील्ड सी ऑयल स्पिल विल बी देयर एंड दैट इज कॉजिंग व्हाट हैजार्डस फॉर द मैराइन एनिमल्स एंड देन एंड आई सेड दैट देयर इज एन अ थर्मल वाटर पॉल्यूशन एंड दैट इज देयर एंड कोल्ड वाटर भी पॉल्यूटेड होता है ऐसा भी ध्यान में रखना केवल हॉट नहीं कोल्ड वाटर इज ऑल्सो पॉल्यूशन तो हमने क्या देखा देयर आफ्टर वी हैव सीन व्हाट आर द इफेक्ट्स एंड देन डिसॉल्व ऑक्सीजन विल रिलीज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ यूट्रोफिकेशन एंड देन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ आई सेड दैट यस टेल मी क्या देखा हमने यूट्रोफिकेशन थर्मल वाटर बायोसाइड्स पेस्टिसाइड्स हैवी मेटल्स एंड इसकी वजह से सेवरल प्रॉब्लम्स इन आवर बॉडी एंड वन इट इज एन इटाई अनदर आई सेड दैट फेमस वन Mina Mata. Understood it? Several things are like this and we have finished with this water. Ab log land pollution kal starting mein hoga. Uske baad hum log abhi ruk jao. Turat do not close it. What is ecosystem? What is ecosystem? It is an what? Interaction between biotic and abiotic community as well as within the biotic community. Then we have seen biome. Then we have seen what? Environment. Then biosphere. Understood it? And then we have gone for which one? Food chain, food web, and then nutrient cycle, and then energy flow, and matter cycle. Pura life mein aankhe kholo. Kaun sa aankhe? Bahar aankh wala nahi, andar wala. Energetic raho. Ye the bas 8 ghante bitha ke rakhte ho phir usko. So, ye kiske liye kar raha hu? मेरा तो काम खत्म हो गया आई कैन गो ना इट इज फॉर योर बेनिफिट आई एम सेइंग एंड देन आफ्टर दैट वी हैव सीन सम काइंड ऑफ व्हाट इट इज एंड इसकी वजह से फिर हम लोग ने डेफिनेशन किसका दिया था आफ्टर डूइंग दिस इकोलॉजी यस और नॉट एंड इकोलॉजी इज इन अ साइंटिफिक स्टडी ऑफ व्हाट साइंटिफिक स्टडी ऑफ इंटरेक्शन बिटवीन बायोटिक एंड एबायोटिक कम्युनिटी एंड एज वेल एज इंटरेक्शन विद इन द बायोटिक कम्युनिटी in the form of food chain, food web, energy flow, nutrient cycle, matter cycle. And thereafter we came for what it is in a component of biotic system and the component, see four components and usme hum logo ne kya dekha? Biotic and abiotic. And in the abiotic we have seen like what is in a light, yahan pe high intensity light, low intensity light and then I have talked about blue and red color and then ultraviolet rays. And frost mein I have talked about ki kya hoga the ground frost and in the trees may intercellular space and then if it is in a frost is there then salt concentration and then high temperature will be there then what condition the protoplasmic protein what is in a coagulation and these are the things and thereafter some biotic community and then we have seen some biotic plants are how many 3 lakhs and then animals are how many yes animal species 13 lakhs Then after that components we have seen classification and the classification of ecosystem we have seen natural and what is it? Artificial and natural has terrestrial and then which one? Aquatic and in the terrestrial you know that the desert and all frost forest and then grassland desert and then aquatic. Then we have seen there is an about after that functions of what is it? Ecology. And then we have seen food chain. First it is a food chain. And food chain may the two types. And you remember that it is an what? Passing of energy and nutrient from the what? Producer herbivores to the other consumers in a given link. And then it is several multiple links. It becomes food web. And then we have talked about food chains are of two types. Which are grazing food chain. And then detritus food chain. Thereafter I talked about. And then humne sab oceanic water here and then sub food chain I have discussed with you. Thereafter we go for what is nutrient cycle. And the nutrient cycle mein humne dekha yes nitrogen, carbon and sulfur as in a gaseous or atmospheric cycle. And then phosphate it is in the form of I said that terrestrial or sedimentary cycle. And then we have seen like what energy flow where we have seen GPP and NPP. And then we have seen where it is an equatorial, we'd have more NPP and then tundra has least FPP, NPP. And then we have lost, hum log ne uske baad humne kya dekha, matter cycle is there. Then we come for ecological succession and ecological succession means ecosystem development. And which ecosystem development first, ecological primary succession and then bad quality condition is there, secondary succession, and the secondary succession may we have seen what is an autogenic, allogenic, and then we have talked about ecotone and ecotone may zone of tension and then age effect, and then after that hum logo ne kya dekha, homeostasis. And in that one, it is stable equilibrium maintaining between what? Internal and external environment. Even then, whatever the physiography there, aap usme apne aap ko maintain kare. And then we have been able to see, regulate karna. Some log osmoregulation, thermoregulation, some are not able to do, some are not, maximum 99%. And there some are, if the temperature is constant, remain over there, most maximum animal try to remain in the same kind of condition, conformers. And then we have seen, like I said, principles of ecology. And I said that avi various species, and then adaptation, variation, speciation. Adaptation, you know that, variation by addition and deletion of genes. And then I said that there is an speciation. It is an process by which there is a creation of new species. And thereafter, evolution, kya hota hai? It is a mechanism by which there is a formation of new species. Understood it? And after that, we have seen main. Abhi several species of main. Main for M for mutation. And mutation, you know that it is in a what? And in which there is a new species are coming into this. It may be an error in the replica. That through the what is in a sexual reproductive system? Meiosis. And then we talked about, mutation. After that, natural selection. And thereafter, natural selection, kispe depend karta hai? Variations. Which gene is very much effective? And then evolution, kispe depend karega? Mutation and then recombination ke saath. And then we have seen, after that, hum logon ne kya kiya tha? We have seen bioaccumulation, biomagnification, and then symbiosis. And symbiosis mein what we have seen? Mutualism, commensalism, parasitism, and mensalism. And thereafter all, and then this killer, rest we will start tomorrow. Be on.